Hi guys, welcome to Teacher Scene. So today we'll discuss about there are some vacancy for Amrita Vishwavidyapitam Kochi and Mysore campus. So you can see here, I have mentioned here, there are vacancy for faculty, assistant professor, associate professor for nanotechnology and computer science. And nanotechnology is for Kochi campus and computer science is for Mysore campus. So let's go to their official website and we'll discuss about all the things in details. So here you can see, this is the official website of Amrita Vishwavidyapitam. So here we'll go down. So here you can see there is an option for jobs and career. So we have to click here. So once we'll click here, you can see this page is jobs and careers. If we'll go down a little bit, you can see there are a lot of vacancies. So now recently they updated these three vacancies: faculty in computer science, School of Arts and Science, Mysore campus, and assistant and associate professor AP or ASP in nanotechnology, nanoscience, Kochi campus, assistant professor of practice APP in nanotechnology, nanoscience, Kochi campus. So here what we'll do, we'll discuss one by one. First we'll go to faculty in computer science for Mysore campus. So you can read about the Amrita Vishwavidyapitam. They have mentioned a lot of things, like they have more than 17,000 students and 1700 faculties, fourth best university as per the NIRF ranking. So let's go to the requirement. So you can see here, you can see requirements: MTech or MCA in computer science. Salary will not be a constant for the right candidate and will be commensurate with the professional experience. Interested candidate can apply. So they are actually looking for MTech or MCA student in computer science. So interested candidate can apply here. So this is the contact details. They can contact here, and there is a simple procedure for application. So you can see here, very simple to apply for this position. Only you have to mention your name, email ID, phone number, and additional educational qualification. Then you have to upload your resume and you have to click on this submit button. Little bit things you have to mention, then you have to click on submit button. So before applying this thing, you just do one thing: you just prepare your resume very nicely. You just mention all the information, whatever they are looking for, like your experience, your knowledge, if you have done like your PG, PhD, if you have done any certification, if you have cleared like NET, SET, whatever, everything you just mention in that resume, because they will go through your resume only. So next we'll see. The next position is assistant or associate professor AP or ASP in nanotechnology, and this is for Kochi campus. So we'll see the details. So here you can see they are looking for assistant and associate professor. Requirement is candidate must show excellent research experience and accomplishment in any energy related area, preferably in nanotechnology based applications. So we'll see what they are actually looking for. Salary will be highly competitive and the commitment with the experience. Position is 2. Interested candidate can apply online. They must include a personal statement along with their letter of interested in consideration for the above post. The last date for application is June 6, 2021. Actually, in that for that computer science Mysore campus, they have not mentioned any date, but here they have mentioned clearly the last date for application is 6th June 2021. So here also you can apply like that, same procedure. Now we'll go to third one, the assistant professor of practice nanotechnology Kochi campus, same. Here also they have mentioned that assistant professor of practice they are looking for. Requirement: fresher or recent PhDs who will primarily focus on teaching masters and bachelor's level student in physics, chemistry, materials, energy areas. So if you are a fresher, you can also apply. If you have like PhD degree, then that is also good. So salary will be highly competitive, that is the secondary thing, and number of position is 2. Interested candidate can apply through online, and they have to give one statement. And for this also last date is 6th June 2021. Here also the same procedure, you have to apply. Otherwise what you can do, here you can see there is also a apply button. If you click here on apply button, it will come to the same page. So you can apply here. So this is the details you can see for the computer science Mysore campus. They have not mentioned any date. So maybe I think they will give minimum 10 to 15 days time, or maybe whatever they have mentioned for the other, the last date like 6th of June. So maybe they will give for same time period for everyone. So I'll request to everyone, please go through this requirement again and again, minimum 2-3 times, and whatever skills you have, whatever experience you have, mention all these skills experience in your resume and just upload it here. So before leaving this, I want to say our Teachers In channel is fully dedicated to teachers, those who are looking for their career as a teacher or as a professor, assistant professor. Our channel is fully dedicated to them. So please subscribe our channel, or you can also follow us in these social medias. So thank you, all the best.